Jenks, Oklahoma. Jenks is a city in Tulsa County, Oklahoma, United States, and a suburb of Tulsa, in the northeastern part of the state. It is situated between the Arkansas River and U.S. Route 75. Jenks is one of the fastest-growing cities in Oklahoma. As of the 2000 census, the city population was 9,557, but by 2010, the population was 16,924, an increase of 77.1%. Jenks began in 1904 as a community site established by the Midland Valley Railroad between Tulsa and Muskogee, alongside the Arkansas River. Though the river could only be utilized by shallow draft steamboats while the water level was up, these two transportation routes proved vital to Jenks' early development. Jenks was named after William Henry Jenks, the owner and director of the Midland Valley Railroad. According to a 1957 article in the Tulsa Tribune, an agent for the townsite company was told by the railroad home office to name a town for the director. The town was officially platted on July 15, 1905. Also in 1905, a major petroleum discovery was made, further bolstering the economy of the area. The Glenpool oil well and subsequent oil claims brought many business people to the general area. In 1906, many oil depots, also known as tank farms, were constructed in Jenks. By the time of statehood, Jenks had 465 inhabitants. As oil production waned, tank farms were dismantled, and agriculture became once again a major contributor to the Jenks economy. The economy of the area was further improved in the 1920s when many Bulgarian families immigrated to the area to farm. These immigrants established many vegetable farms. From 1904 through the 1950s, Jenks experienced many floods from the overflow of the Arkansas River and Polecat Creek. In the 1920s and 1930s, floods were very severe. During one flood in the late 1920s, the water was so deep that it completely covered every building but the roof off the three-story high school. Everyone was evacuated except two men and one woman. They had one shotgun, one small boat, food and a tent on top of the school. They guarded the remains of Jenks for several weeks until the water receded. In 1948, the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers built a levee around Jenks, and the community subsequently grew as a result of the increased safety and security. There was another threat of severe flooding in 1986, when severe rainstorms upstream along the Arkansas River. The Corps of Engineers to release as much as 300,000 cubic feet per second from the Keystone Dam into the river. This caused a mandatory evacuation order in Jenks and several other river communities. Jenks has served as a river crossing point via several bridges over the past century. In 1910, a single-lane bridge was built and strengthened the economic success of the area. 1948 saw the construction of a replacement two-lane bridge which still stands today and now serves as a pedestrian crossing between the Riverwalk and the South Tulsa River parks. The original 1910 bridge was destroyed and all that is left are a few columns and pieces of metal that are seen when the water level is low. A four-lane bridge was built in 1996. The current high school building was built in 1960-61 and has had three major additions. The United States Census of 1970 placed the population of the city at 1990 and there were approximately 1,100 students in public school. In the 1970s, the Tulsa water system was expanded into Jenks. That decade also saw the construction of a nearby public service of Oklahoma gas-fired electric power plant. These developments improved the infrastructure of the area and helped the economy. In the 1980s, Kimberly Clark built a manufacturing facility that provides many jobs for the area to this day. Jenks is located at 36.010276-95.979850. According to the United States Census Bureau, the city has a total area of which, of it is land and of it, 3.69%, is water. As of the census of 2000, there were 9,557 people, 3,451 households, and 2,757 families residing in the city. The population density was 666.2 people per square mile, 257.3 per square kilometer. There were 3,592 housing units at an average density of 250.4 per square mile, 96.7 per square kilometer. The racial makeup of the city was 87.39% white, 1.58% African American, 4.74% Native American, 0.81% Asian, 0.02% Pacific Islander, 1.73% from other races, and 3.74% from two or more races. Hispanic or Latino of any race were 4.12% of the population. There were 3,451 households, out of which 43.1% had children under the age of 18 living with them, 66.0% were married couples living together, 9.9% had a female householder with no husband present, and 20.1% were non-families. 18.1% of all households were made up of individuals, and 7.1% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 2.74 and the average family size was 3.12. In the city, the population was spread out, with 29.7% under the age of 18, 6.6% from 18 to 24, 31.5% from 25 to 44, 23.0% from 45 to 64, and 9.1% who were 65 years of age or older. The median age was 35 years. For every 100 females, there were 96.7 males. For every 100 females age 18 and over, there were 90.0 males. The median income for a household in the city was $54,637, and the median income for a family was $61,050. Males had a median income of $42,148 versus $28,419 for females. The per capita income for the city was $22,804. About 2.6% of families and 4.6% of the population were below the poverty line, including 6.7% of those under age 18 and 4.9% of those age 65 or over. As of the 2010 census, there were 16,924 people, 5,954 households, and 4,753 families residing in the city. The population density was 988.1 people per square mile, 381.4 per square kilometer. There were 6,395 housing units. The racial makeup of the city was 82.8% white, 2.8% African American, 5.5% Native American, 2.3% Asian, 0.002% Pacific Islander, 1.8% from other races, and 4.8% from two or more races. Hispanic or Latino of any race were 4.8% of the population. Popular tourist draws include the Oklahoma Aquarium, the state's only freestanding aquarium, and Jenks downtown shops, including boutiques, restaurants, and the Antiques and Arts District. Jenks was named the Antique Capital of Oklahoma by former First Lady of Oklahoma Shirley Bellman, and the many stores that call Main Street home keep that tradition going. Visitors can park and walk all day browsing vintage wares alongside new and repurposed offerings. Spring days are perfect for enjoying the sunshine and admiring the flower pots full of tulips, provided by the Jenks Garden Club. Summers mean ice cream, lemonade, and air-conditioned shopping. Downtown Jenks is also home to Freedom Fest, an annual event offering food and fun for all ages. A pedestrian bridge links the Jenks Riverfront area with the Tulsa River Park's walking trail on the east side of the river. Another one of Jenks' main attractions is the high school football team, who has won 14 state championships, six of them in a row from 1996 to 2001. The Trojans have sent many players to the collegiate level in the last 15 years, including Rocky Calamoose, Oklahoma/Tennessee Titans, Sean Mahan, Notre Dame/Tampa Bay Buccaneers, Jason Lohr, Nebraska, Jason Carter, Oklahoma, Garrett Mills, Tulsa/Minnesota Vikings, Chase Buehler, Stanford, Brian Pickerel, Texas, Kahwan Jones, Oklahoma, J. Henry, West Virginia, Philip Dillard, Nebraska/New York Giants, Corey Callens, Oklahoma, J. Clapdad, Kansas, Corey Doris, Tulsa, Chris Adkins, Tulsa, Gabe Lynn, Oklahoma, Tremaine Thompson, Kansas State, Alex Ross, Oklahoma, Stephen Parker, Oklahoma, Jordan Smallwood, Oklahoma, Dylan Harding, Oklahoma Street. Jenks also is home to numerous antique stores and hosts many street festivals and parades each year, such as the Art on Main, which has an attendance of 12,000. The Jenks School District is one of the largest in the state and encompasses significant portions of southwest Tulsa, while many of the Jenks schools are actually located within the city of Tulsa. On November 22, 2005, former President George W. Bush and Commerce Secretary Carlos Gutierrez announced Jenks Public Schools as the recipient of the 2005 Malcolm Baldrige National Quality Award, the nation's highest presidential honor for quality and organizational performance excellence. In 1958, Richard Lloyd Jones Jr. Airport opened for business just outside Jenks. This airport is the official reliever for Tulsa International Airport and is one of the busiest in the state. It serves commercial and private air travel throughout the Tulsa area and has helped stimulate the growth of Jenks' economy. Jenks is home to the headquarters of many small and large businesses, among which include Kimberly-Clark Corporation, Green Country Energy, Public Service Company, Tulsa Winch, Continental Wire Cloth, and Tedford Insurance. Jenks is also the headquarters of First Oklahoma Bank, which first began construction on its 8-story building in December 2012. Jenks has a council-manager form of government. Jenks has one newspaper, the South County Leader. The Jenks Journal, Glenpool Post and Bixby Bulletin were combined into one print publication in January 2012, but each newspaper has its own section on the South County Leader website. The paper is published every Thursday. It is owned by Community Publishers, a newspaper and internet publisher and commercial printer that serves Oklahoma, Missouri, and Arkansas. The South County area, Bixby, Glenpool and Jenks, has a community website, and two South County, that provides everyone in the community a free place to discuss local topics, share status updates, blog, list events, participate in discussions, and share photos and videos. The following notable people are known to be from Jenks or to have attended the Jenks Public Schools. Thanks for watching. Don't forget like the video and don't forget to subscribe.